turning like Dora into a crimson tide.
And many nights, like tonight, you can see and feel her spirit walking the tracks, wringing her hands, looking for her head.